Hey, what is up guys? This is AC Gaming here, and welcome back to another Call of Duty Advanced Warfare video. So today I'm going to be showing you how to create the AC Gaming logo in the Advanced Warfare Emblem Editor. So, the emblem that I created in the video isn't as good as the one you can see on screen right here, because basically it was just a quick kind of video on just to show you how to actually create the logo, and the one on screen I spent ages trying to make and like perfecting it and everything, and if I made a video of me doing that then it would probably be about half an hour long, so that's why I haven't done that. But anyway guys, I'm going to let you watch the tutorial, so hopefully you guys do enjoy. If you do, then don't forget to leave a like, and also if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. But apart from that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.